All right, so I'm going to just give you a taste of what I've been talking about with the power of the HP Chromebook here on the left, running an ARM Exynos 5 processor, and the Acer C720 Chromebook on the right here, which has a Intel Celeron Haswell 1.4 gigahertz. So I've typed in off of a fresh reboot here. I've typed in my password on both of these. So on a fresh reboot on a Chromebook, you log in, you'll be instantly launched into your tabs. So I'll hit the HP one first to give it a head start. So I hit enter on both of them. The C720 launches in. So as far as tabs go here, I've got a bunch of pin tabs. So TweetDeck, Facebook, Google Plus, Gmail, Google Voice, Feedly, Google Drive. I think the C720 might have one extra tab, plus two instances of Android Central as well. So what we see here is that once it focuses in, the C720 there has just finished loading. And this is on the same internet connection on a wireless AC router. Loading. We have already finished loading here. The tabs are completely loaded as I tab through them. And we can, we're still loading over here. So we can load something else, What else do we want to look at? What if we want to look at imore.com? They're good folks. And maybe crackberry.com also. And we're still loading the tabs over here. So it really highlights the issue of multi-threaded performance when we're looking at Chromebooks on ARM processors, because we're talking about loading multiple threads. Each one is going to occupy a core on the ARM processor. And with only two cores, you're pretty much only dealing with two tabs at once. So you notice Android Central has loaded twice. Kind of, so when you click in, it's still got to do the final rendering. And now we've finally loaded. But as you see, I tabbed through each one. Google Plus still has to finish rendering once I tab over to it. Gmail does as well. Google Voice is there, Calendar's there, Feedly is there. So that kind of gives you an idea of what we're looking at, and that's not even taking into consideration the checkerboarding when you scroll and things like that that don't happen on the C720. So there's a good look. That's the HP Chromebook 11 and the Acer C720. Little comparison of what the speed looks like loading tabs. Later.